My name is Tomáš Sedláček and I'm the Logistic Controlling and Development Manager at Pilsner Urquell. Pilsner Urquell is a world famous brewery located in Pilsen, Czech Republic, famous especially for brewing the very first Pils beer ever. Our brewery has a rich history dating back to 1842, and we are proud to maintain our tradition of quality while embracing innovative technologies to enhance our operations. This includes warehouse management as well. Almost a decade ago, Pilsner Urquell was acquired by international active Japanese brewery Asahi, and with this fusion we will continue to expand internationally our great beer production globally. So Eric, tell me, who is IdentPro and what is warehouse execution system?
IdentPro is a leading software company specializing in solutions for inventory logistics. Our core product is the warehouse execution system, which provides a real-time vertical mapping of an entire warehouse. But what's the reason for you approaching IdentPro?
Before partnering with IdentPro, we faced inefficiencies in tracking and managing our inventory. The manual scanning was time-consuming, which impacted our productivity and accuracy.
Looking at the drivers for this project, was safety one of them?
Our primary goals were to enhance efficiency, increase accuracy through real-time inventory, and obviously to bring safer working environment as well.
How was the overall experience implementing the warehouse execution system?
The implementation of the warehouse execution system was well coordinated. IdentPro worked closely with our team to ensure a smooth integration with minimal disruption to our ongoing operation, and that was a must. This first step was a detailed assessment of current warehouse processes and available infrastructure, which led into a detailed implementation plan. The best was seamlessly integrated with our existing systems, being Control Tower and SAP. This ensured smooth data transfer between the system.
Did you feel comfortable after the implementation was completed?
What we have experienced is that we received an intensive training from IdentPro to ensure our operators feel comfortable using the new system. We like the fact that we can address any issues and optimize the system performance via available ongoing support. By the way, how was the implementation of a warehousing execution system for IdentPro at Pilsner Urquell?
The cooperation with Urquell was really good. We could almost deliver out of the box. We only had to make a few adjustments to ensure the warehouse execution system met your specific needs and integrated seamlessly into your operations. This including simplifying complex processes into straightforward steps, reducing the learning curve and enhancing overall efficiency. One of the enhancements adjusted to your automatic recognition of kegs at the conveyor of the filling station. Do you have the same challenges like most of the breweries have with receiving of empties?
Absolutely. The process for handling the empties has been significantly streamlined with the implementation of the warehousing execution system. We have fully integrated screens for handling empties. This also enables to supply the empty containers to our production lines.
What were the quick wins with the implementation of the warehouse execution system?
Overall, I have to say the implementation of the WES has brought about immediate and substantial improvements in the handling of empties, and mainly we stopped the scanning at all.
Did it also help you with the insight of your logistical processes, and did IdentPro helped you with that?
Well, before we started with the IdentPro solution, we had a good understanding of our processes. But I have to say we were operational blind as we were managing rather retrospective operation than the real-time activities. The complexity of our supply chain processes made it challenging to identify all the areas needed for improvement. IdentPro actually significantly helped us to create transparency in our process flow. And by the way, our key learnings are real time is crucial, and for deploying such a product with select partner, also a smooth collaboration as well.
Looking in hindsight, would you do this again?
Frankly saying, Eric, we believe in this product. We believe that RTLS from IdentPro can act a more significant role on our digitalization roadmap, as it is skipping one evolution era where scanning is necessary. So simply yes. Do you think is this solution adaptable to another sites?
One of the strengths of IdentPro's WES is its flexibility and scalability. Based on the assessment, we developed a customized implementation plan that addresses the unique requirements of a site. A new site will go through this planning. An initial assessment, retrofit and installation on the forklift, testing and optimization, training and go live.